Pit. Pit against Mennonite. All right, let's see how this is.
I think Earth is going to camp him mad hard.
Yo, he plays so defensively. Like, he'll make it look like he's about to attack you, and then out of nowhere, he'll just land and then pivot grab you.
Oh, wow. He's got those mind games.
Yeah, he's got those mind games. Like he has, like, some extremely fast spot dodging, air dodging mind games. It's just crazy.
You know what I just noticed? X, if you dye your hair blue, you will look like Sonic. If you dye your hair blue, you will look like Sonic. Because it's true. You do look like Sonic. That's why you made Sonic.
All right, anyway, back on the stage. Yeah, I'm sorry. All right, we're going to Smashville. You already know how it is. American rules.
Yep.
American rules across the nation. Start on Smashville. If you don't, do it.
Yeah, you strike to get back to Smashville. Here we go, game one.
Game going to second round of pools. All right. Guys, the pressure is on my team.
Herb kind of feeling it out right now. Gets an arrow or two in.
Herb's trying to get in. Oh, good grab down throw.
Yep.
Oh, they try to follow it up there, but he's out of down. Oh, there we go. Get the grab. Oh.
Nice forward there down there. Oh, forward throw down throw. Sorry.
Up, good pop up. Forward smash. All right, he's back in there. The arrows, camping with the arrows, throwing them out, trying to get a feel for him. Good dash attack. Those arrows, man,
they definitely add up the damage.
Yep.
Can't get hit by a lot of those things.
And again, you don't want to be hasty with tornadoes, so I've yet to see him use tornado.
I was playing him in money matches last night. He doesn't really use tornado. He doesn't really do a lot of aerial shuttle loops.
No.
So he's a poker.
Yeah,
he does poke a lot.
Turn it to get out, but he gets punished with a dash attack. Back here. Earth's looking for that kill. Earth is looking for that kill.
It's an edge guard attempt. Reads the air dodge down there.
One of the few things I like about the Japanese people is they will be patient until you make a mistake and then they'll capitalize.
Yep.
Like they know you're killing them.
The Japanese are very patient players. z0mfg getting around those arrows.
Scratching my arrows right now, right? That's bouncing. That's jail, though. That's not even killing.
There's a test, man.
Bad DI, bad DI.
z0mfg takes the first stock, but
dash attack, yo.
Earth responds, and we're back even. Two stocks, 0%. Down tilt pokes off the edge. 20% from down tilt.
A good force, man. And immediately, he takes the lead.
Good tornado right there, going around the side B.
Good dash back, freshman back there, forward tilt, down smash.
Nice strength.
We do have an international match going on right now. Ooh.
Nice air dodge back onto Nair.
Neutral air, catch the air dodge. Down air, that was a down air.
Down
smash. Oh man.
The tip up and down.
ZOMFG looking mad good right now.
There's an up smash, Earp says get off me right there.
ZOMFG came ready to play.
Earth definitely wants to keep this match at his pace. Right there, z0mfg had momentum right there, and look how much damage Earth has taken.
Ooh, and down air stairs, like,
very nice runoff down there.
I can see him going next game.
Possibly, yeah. So right now, z0mfg is just chasing Earth down wherever he goes, keeping that pressure on. Not a good tornado.
Too much pressure. He knew it was about the tornado shield. He wanted to do a dash attack. For the forward smash. Oh, good DI, though.
Nice.
Oh. Earth trying to keep this close.
Very nice floor there.
Oh, he's still living. Shooting off arrows. Racking up damage. Oh, yeah. putting in a lot of pressure. Now, really want to give up this first game. Ooh, now they're killing them. There we go.
There it was. The match is moving at Earth's pace right there. Earth gets the kill. See how z0mfg responds.
There you go with the grab, force smash. Arrows again.
This game is basically almost tied up.
Playing this really well, too. Both of them are playing really well.
Very nice.
Back in place, force smash. Again, going out with arrows. Up air.
Good read right there.
There we go. Upper pop up. Four there. Can you get him with a jump? No. I really think if you got him with a shoulder, that would have been a good position. Dash attack. They are keeping it even right now. Forward smash.
Very nice. Good spacing by Earth getting the tip of that F smash, Nick.
The beast keeps going back and forth. We got, oh, good shoulder. There you go. Dash attack. Dash attack. Forward air. Got him in the air. You got him in the air. There you go. Oh, slide attack in. Oh,
grounded Sholu.
Back there. That hit, that would have been game.
Oh, wow. They both trade hits, but...
Yep, down smash, and z0mfg takes it.
Yep, Mexico takes game one. It's Mexico versus Japan, z0mfg versus Earth. Game one to z0mfg. And on the counter pick.
Oh, he's going to FD. Is he staying pit? Oh, he's staying pit.
Yeah, he is staying pit. Here we go, game two.
This is a lot bigger stage. Pit can run around a lot better.
Yes.
Just like that. He's not breathing that hard. Keep trying, keep trying. Earth actually keeps him a lot more pressure than you do last game. Mainly, I think he wanted to eliminate the movement platform.
Yes, very nice arrow to down smash. I didn't even know that worked.
Yeah, I didn't know that worked. I'm about to learn pretty good.
Seeing some of these guys play these characters makes you...
make you want to play them.
Yeah.
He got a nice lead. Oh, there we go. Trying to see the point that is coming out of the corner.
Earth trying to get some mind games.
I'm playing poker games. I'm getting attacked out of shit a lot. I think Earth realized, man, like, people actually try to poke and just use that boost and manage it out.
Very nice.
Forward smash. 39% of his first stock sale.
Earth looking impressive, coming out the gate in game two.
Earth playing pitch. Look, he's dashing in his shield, punishing him with forward smash. He's just waiting for him. He's not even approaching him anymore. This your pros get the bait, good air dodge to down to up tilt.
This is where z0mfg has to think, I need to just build damage, be safe.
Gotta stop guessing, z0mfg.
He has to be safe. There's time on the clock. It's not a minute left. Rushing in. There's a down smash. There's an edge guard attempt.
Gotta get the stock out, gotta get the stock out. You don't want to get too low. You don't want to get the heavy stock out.
Earth doing a good job punishing those air dodges. There's another one.
He got the first time I've seen him today.
Yeah. Oh, hi.
What's up, Hungry Bob?
You like this game, Hungry Bob? Oh, okay.
All right, back on the game. Earth looking mighty strong this game.
Yes.
I don't think, honestly, you don't think z0mfg was going to fall out. Definitely seems like he's a platform type player. Meaning he likes to abuse people aggression on platform. But taking the effort, the brute force stuff that kills him. It looked like it's going to go.
I think that was a miscue by Earth.
Dash attack.
Dash attack kill. Earth with a solid stock lead, 0%. z0mfg DI'ing out of that.
Oh, okay. He gets hit with one part of the point. back, taking it back up.
Herb's
gotta start winning these trades. Oh, what? What?
Earth just trying to keep his space, building damage with those arrows, trying to punish Mick Reeves on z0mfg.
That Bob's a weaving game right now. Very cool. Alright, good pressure, good option. Covering the option. Damn, it's Meta Knight. Alright, good. There you go. Got Earth catching now. Oh, good dash attack.
It's a jab combo.
There you go. Jab. Got him up in the air. Pump it. It's a stock off.
I feel like Earth does not grab enough.
Yeah, he doesn't.
He has a lot of opportunities for grabs. He's scaling his smash attacks. If he would grab at earlier percents, those attacks would be fresher. They would kill earlier.
I only think he only grabbed like maybe 3 times in his attack. Everything has just been 4 smash punches in that attack.
Yep, down smash throwing in there.
Oh, good sharp down smash. And there we go, 2
here
stops.
We go.
Game 2 goes to Earth. Alright. Let's see if he's gonna take him. Split second, so just hang tight, all right?
All right.
All right, here we go.
We're good, we're good. Once again, this is Gunblade and Deep Disciple bringing you this commentary provided by BG Bootcamp. We got z0mfg versus Earth. Get going, game three.
This is game three of pool. We're going to Pokemon Stadium 1.
I
like how to just deselect and then just go back and select the stairs, then just going to it. Well, there is a language barrier, so kind of hard for him to tell you where Swanny wants to go, so this actually works out. You see, like I said, platforms. I'm sensing a timeout in this game, actually.
You feel? Yeah. The first two matches were like 2 minutes, 30 seconds left on the clock.
If we're going to time, I think Earth got this. I mean, these dudes played with 10 minutes on the clock.
Yeah, that is true, too. See, that was a grab or something else out
grab.
Of that.
He loves to punish his smash attacks. You guys are watching this. Do you ever want to play the Japanese? Stop looking at how they're playing. And again, by the time you're playing again, they might adapt again.
Yep.
See? Going around, punishing, getting his dash attack. I remember he was trying to do that with me, like he'll try to, if I attack his shield with Lucario, if I was above him, he would try to, up smash me out of shield. And then I started to catch on to down air. Like, he still got him in the last game, but then he started mixing it up, like with aerial cancer.
And Earth loses his first stock right, from the windmill. Meta Knight is very deadly in that windmill.
He's got a dominant lead. He doesn't have to approach him really. He's playing that little poker game right now.
Follows Earth him with the tornado.
Damage from him.
Tornado.
Tornado. Even if he did shield it. Oh, there we go. Oh, he dropped it. Power smash. He's not taking a lot of damage every time he dies, though. That's the one thing. And then he starts ragging it back up. It's one of the other things that I always notice about them. They really don't, like, go poke. And then, like, if you see an attack on, they try to take the most minimum damage and they try to punish it accordingly at the end of it.
Earth again with the F smash gets blocked. Definitely, if I was facing Earth, if I was at high percent, I would just run up and shield a lot of the time. I would definitely be holding my shield a lot. He definitely does not grab.
He's shooting them arrows now. I'm gonna laugh if they all loop around and they just hit him.
Yeah, that was...
Oh, there it goes!
What?
One just looped. Man, he's really going for it.
I don't know how they be doing that.
Kinda hard to get him from under the tree.
Yeah.
z0mfg playing this really well. He's not in focus. He knows he has to still leave. He has to leave. He has to stop here. Let's snap to the focus.
Very nice.
Oh, forward smash. Kill him from the top. Only 42% on Earth's second shot.
He tricked me there, too. I thought he was going to go for the back air.
And there he goes. He starts bringing it back up. All right, there we go. Good NATO. Good NATO. Got a 20% lead on him.
So MFG electing not to pressure him on landing.
He's getting pulled. Oh,
there's a grab.
There goes the grab. He's catching on. He's seeing the air dodge. Good dash attack. Yo, if you see that, you gotta start moving away. You gotta get back to the platform. You gotta platform this time. You don't wanna get as close to pit to get punched like that.
Good F tilt right there.
Alright, got a good corner, ball corner. Tornado covering up. Dodge it. Oh,
should've.
Stop it, but he also got the shield too. He got flipped off the platform. Alright, good NATO. Bringing it back up, we're getting close. The ball best second stocks, 91% on pit, 93% on Meta Knight. Here we go, there we go. And down smash. Forward smash getting too stale. He's starting to use different smash attacks. Started trying to get his kill moves back.
Or trying to bait him into something.
We might have to start doing that and start using our smash attacks just to rack up damage if we really need to. And then once it starts getting stale, just start using other moves. Then again, I can't really do that with Lucario. Oh, you gotta stop air dodging like that.
So MFG bringing Earth to his last stock. Let's see how Earth responds. This is game three.
Oh, ooh.
Bear pushes him off. Midnight tornadoing from the edge.
There you go. He got the shield. You gotta grab him. You gotta grab him. There you go. Come on, man. See, Earth's still doing that out of shield smash attack.
There's a grab.
Grab. Arrows, 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 arrows. Arrow. Alright, he's doing a lot better this game. There's only 2 minutes and 50 seconds on the clock right now.
Nice. Step back F smash.
Come on. Oh, can he close it up? Can he close it up?
Good shield poke tornado.
There you go. Oh, good up air.
Up air.
Earth don't play this patient.
Here we go. Pokemon Stadium. Getting into action. Promoting that camping.
Mike, what are you doing, Zol? Just stay down there, Zol. Let the clock run. Just let the clock run. You got a strong lead. You got a strong lead. Yeah. Oh, that was a bad trade. That was a bad trade.
So MFG down to his last stock.
Four tilt.
Earth needs to play super safe, camp a bunch.
He's on the edge right now. Ooh. He saw to go for the grab. Of course.
It's an F smash.
And there we go. Zol takes it.
So many smash attacks right there. That was probably a jab combo or wait for spot dodge grab.
Grab. He'll get it back.
Earth is definitely impressive though.
Very good pick. Very good pick. All right, who do we have next? I guess Zola's staying in.